just the component I need. Almost there. hotel's clear, Hoffman. Are you done with your tweaks?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Well, here it is.
What is it?
It's a portable field stabilizer. O'Neill must have been working on it before Theodore changed him. It creates a small area of stabilization that should keep the fire away.
How small?
Its circumference is about as big as a safe house.
Big enough to protect me. Good. How's it work?
That's the tough part. It's a prototype, so it's a little temperamental. I have to operate it. Last thing you want is for it to go on the fritz while you're in a wall of flame.
I can't let you do that. It's too dangerous.
So is staying here if you can't get inside. Besides, I'm sick of hiding. The only way we're going to get through this is if we work together. It's the only way to save Lily. And what if you need emergency psychoanalysis? Who's going to help you then?
You know just what to say to convince me, Hoffman.
Of course I do. I'm the team psychologist.
That you are.
You might want to prepare for this. Let me know when you're ready to go. Are you ready, Sebastian?
Not yet.
Okay. But don't take too long.
Thank you.
Detective Castellanos. Always a pleasure to see you.
Are you ready, Sebastian?
All right, Hoffman. Let's do this.
Okay. Lead the way. I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things in there from trying to kill us.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Here goes nothing. It's working! Just make sure to stay inside the dome. Come on!
I can't see anything through these flames.
Just keep an eye out for those things and follow me. I know the way.
Watch your back, Hoffman.
That's what you're here for!
Good thing. They're everywhere. Further.
It seems a lot longer once you're in it.
He wants to keep us out. Good. That means he's afraid. Don't stop now.
We're almost there.
Hold on. There's something wrong with the stabilizer.
Can you fix it?
I'm working on it. Just watch my back.
That was close.
I told you it was temperamental.
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Shit, my skin is burning. Just gotta get through this. What's happening?
It's failing again! Hold on!
Hurry up! It's getting hot in here!
I got it!
We gotta go. Now!
I'm sorry, Yukiko. I'll make him pay. I promise. After all of this, I'm the only one left, but he's not gonna stop me.
Thank you.
Yeah, but this time it's different. You're not getting away.
Thank you.
gonna get to me.
Thank you. Give me the power of the core.
Why does everyone want to control Union? It's not even real.
Union is better than we have. Union is soulless. Their minds are connected to it. To control Union is to control them. To control them is to control the world.
If you think I'm gonna help an asshole like you take over assholes like them, you're even crazier than you look.
Thank you.
I'm not making any deals with you.